showtime.
Trust me. This is the one he's been looking for.
The man's message.
Yes, we know who you are. According to the government, neither of us exist. The supers aren't gone. You're still here. You have 24 hours to respond. Think about it.
I'm in.
Do you have an appointment?
I'm an old friend.
Welcome to the jungle!
I'm not happy, Bob.
Did I do something illegal?
You want to make me a suit?
It will be bold,
dramatic, heroic.
Welcome to the jungle, what you bring me to you?
Showtime.
Something classic.
Where is my super suit?
Cape and the boots.
No capes.
Tell me about the incident.
Mrs. Park? Mrs. Park?
I'm Corey, the babysitter!
The baby's sleeping.
You believe me, don't you, Mr. Dicker?
Sure, kid.
I just wish I could forget the whole thing.
You will, kid. You will.
I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both shall live, no matter what happens.
What could happen?
Well, you almost had me fooled.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
What if we actually did what our wives think we're doing?
You act like that's a bad thing.
It is a bad thing, Bob. Uprooting our family again.
That man out there, he needs help.
This is the third time you've been sent to the office. Has Dash done something wrong?
Not the only kid who's been sent to the office, you know.
You are one distracted guy.
This, our family, is what's happening now, Bob.
Everyone's special, Dash. Which is another way of saying you.
Simon J. Palladino, longtime advocate of superhero rights,
is missing.
Am I overdressed?
Actually, you look rather dashing.
Remember the bad guys on those shows you used to watch on Saturday mornings? Well, these guys are not like those guys. They will kill you if they get the chance. Do not give them that chance. Doubt is a luxury we can't afford anymore, sweetie.
Cream and sugar.
He's attracted to power. So am I. It's a weakness we share. How does it compare?
The blast in that building was caused by Bomb Voyage, who I caught in the act of robbing the vault. Now, we might be able to nab him if we set up a perimeter.
You mean he got away?
Well, yeah. I do usually make it a point to know who I'm working for.
He won't be dining with us tonight. There isn't much time.
No, there isn't. In fact, there's no time at all.
Thank you.
about you, Vi? How was school?
Nothing to report.
You've hardly touched your food.
Who's in the shadows? Who's ready to play?
What do you know about normal?
I want to be normal.
This is a wild game of survival.
Vi, no!
I can't lose you again!
I don't know what will happen.
I'm sorry.
Shh. It isn't your fault.
Am I overdressed?
Actually, you look rather dashing.
You need to be more flexible.
Get over here now.
The Omnidroid 9000 is a top-secret prototype battle robot.
Let me guess. It got smart enough to wonder why it had to take orders.
We lost control.
You want me to shut it down without completely destroying it?
I've got to warn you.
It's a learning robot. Every moment you spend fighting it only increases its knowledge of how to beat you. Don't die.
Editorials, it's Danny. Hope you enjoyed that trailer. If you did, hit that like button, share it with your friends, subscribe, and you can find all the links to the videos and music down in the description. You'll also find links to get some merch and how you can become Editorial of the Week. Be sure to follow me on all my social medias and use the hashtag #editingiseverything to suggest what other YouTubers and movies you'd like to see me make a trailer for. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next Saturday.